There was a small earthquake near Huntsville last night. The U.S. Geological Survey reports a 2.3 magnitude quake hit around 9:45 at night. The epicenter was in Madison County in the Moores Mill area. The earthquake did not cause damage, and it's likely you didn't feel it. This was the second earthquake in North Alabama this year.